Oh, look at this. This is a good one. Some suggest that Parker's powers include the male spider's ability to hypnotize females.
Stop. Come on.
Yes, my spider lord.
Can we just, like, stay up here all day? It is so crazy down there.
That's right, folks. Spider-Man is, in fact, Peter Parker.